I'd like to thank my brothers here for indulging us today, coming out for the Unity Fest. We're representing today the Black Artist Group. It was a group out of St. Louis back in the day. And so I just want to put it out to Malinke Elliott, passed away recently, local artist, black man who really kept the fire going. And so today we are welcoming you to this festival to really support black activists, black organizations, and art in our community. The Wild Hall has been a mainstay of art in our community. My brother can testify to that. We've been around Eugene since the 70s. We've seen much art, much music, and culture come through the Wild Hall. So we're happy to be here today supporting this effort to bring unity to our community through music, through art, and also bringing resources to much needed people in our community. The NAACP, we work on a food pantry. We have tutoring opportunities for kids first grade through 12th grade. We're working on legal redress, environmental climate justice. So your donations go to a plethora of issues that really affect all people, but especially the African American community, who unfortunately has historically been served up disadvantage and obstacles in their path towards success and excellence. But as we go forward in 2021 and beyond, it's gonna be a new story because we're here to set the stage for the coming of excellence in our nation. So I just wanna thank you all for putting this on and inviting Drumson Richardson, Alex Huber, and myself, Eric, to play a little music for you. Thank you. Thank you.
Thank you. B-flat blues. Gonna go out with a B-flat, baby. Get it.
All right, who wants to go out with B-flat blues? One, two, or one, two, three, four. Tapped out, so hopefully y'all got some footage.